always to live as a church and say, glory to God!
Glory to God!